Okay, listen guys, we're in a dilemma today. Levy has been asleep all day long, and we just cannot figure out how to wake this little girl up. We tried beating pots and pans together, we tried singing, dancing, shaking her, nothing's working. I guess we're just gonna have to play Bendy and the Dark Revival without her. Oh, that worked. Last time we left off in a pretty crazy note, we caught Bendy reverting back to his small state. And what it seemed like it had something to do with this building here, it kind of lit up and sparked and caused Bendy to go back to this little, to his little original form. If this whole mechanism is Wilson's doing, I am not sure, but thank God. Good timing. And to top it all off, Audrey's got some major daddy issues. Straight is the way. Open up. So I hope you guys realize that I am listening to these tape recordings. It's just for the sake of time in the video, so it's not an hour long. I'm kind of skimming over it through editing. Oh, Jint has been condemned. Effective October 31st, 1952. What the heck happened here on Halloween? That's why I always take Halloween off, no matter what. I don't think I'm gonna need anybody to check me in here. No, this ain't a hospital, it's a morgue. Oh, I see a code right here. 523. Unsafe area. Please have your identification ready. Cutscene. Projectionist? Projectionist.
That's a projectionist.
Ooh, it's a keeper?
New subject designation required.
Alright, I know where I'm going.
What are you?
That's my line. What are you?
What is your purpose?
Wilson knows, I guess.
My name is Audrey. I'm not here to cause you any trouble.
Look,
I just want to go home. Please, can you help me?
You ain't going home, Audrey.
Yes.
He's looking for you, Audrey. He knows Wilson's looking for you. Oh my God.
I'm sure we can reach an agreement. Let's just talk.
What you gonna do, pay him?
Who are you?
Pay him slugs? Legion. The Keepers. This is very freaky, not gonna lie. Scary individuals right here. The one. Must endure. They were writing on the walls then.
Where did you come from?
The machine? Duh.
Who made you?
Ah, Wilson!
Can you take me to him? He wanted me to find him.
Oh, she is brave. Dangerous to... These things are scared of Wilson.
Inside the chocolate.
Oh yeah, she's eating chocolate.
Please let me see him.
It's been deemed hazardous, bruh. Is he scared of us or something? Animal. Hey, wait, toxic fumes. Wait, get out of there, Audrey. Beat your way through here. We can get out of here. Thank you. I knew exactly where I was going. That's what I talk about, pre-planning. Look at this thing. Dude, they look like giant slugs. Oh my God. Cyclebreakers. Please, y'all leave me alone. Okay, this is creepy. The moment I thought the game couldn't get any creepier, it does. Can we combat these or? I'm not gonna be a wimp. Not forever. I just need a place to hide if possible. Hey, why can't I move? Why can't I move over there? Wonder, can he see me from here? Don't like this. Don't like this. Can I sneak up? Ooh! Nope. Oh man, he is hard. Wait, where the heck am I?
He has legs to climb up there.
You say he ain't got legs to climb up there. You know what? Oh! Why? Why you? Why you? Why are you still here? Nope, no you don't. No you don't, see? So, Wilson has a way of sedating the ink demon, which basically seems like it turns Bendy back into little Bendy. It obviously doesn't last long, according to this recording we just listened to. What's through here? This a Christmas tree? Hey, it's a Christmas tree! I got the holiday settings on. This is cool. All right. Oh, another one of you. Y'all might be creepy as heck, but y'all can sure make a really good Christmas tree. And there's Christmas music. Y'all, this is so cool. This could not get any better. Levy's look at her little hat. Hurry up, I want my bagel. He's going where we really need to go though. Where can I flow up there? I hear Silent Night and it sounds creepy, okay?
No, it's Christmas music.
It is Christmas music, but it sounds creepy inside this place. Like it just doesn't belong. You know what? I'm not even gonna try. Cause you know why? We got a freaking stairway in front of us. Obviously this is where we need to go. Who is in here locked up? Cycle breakers?
Christmas tree.
Sorry. Oh, is this gift for me? Thank you, Wilson. Look, one for Levy too.
That's right. A box.
How do we get in here?
Presents.
Open sesame. Ow.
That's
well.
That's where the ghosts live.
Who are
just
you?
Just beyond that door.
That is cool. She's got a Christmas hat on.
Prison. The pit.
The pit, like
no
the spider pit.
Never comes out.
Well.
At least they're never quite the same. But I could open the door for you. I do know how. I really do.
Do it, because I need
you.
To go through.
That would.
But first, maybe play a game.
Can
oh,
play
I
a game?
Love to play games. I like hide and seek best. Find me, and I'll open the door for you.
Oh, yeah.
I promise.
Well, that's Levy's favorite game, not mine.
And no peeking.
Can I peek? Peek. Peek, Audrey. Peek, Audrey. She's like playing hide and seek with a complete stranger, like, you can take my wallet if you want. Okay, and we still got to worry about the keepers, right? Not the creepers, the keepers. Seasons don't fear the keepers. Yes, it worked. That's what I'm talking about. I freaking love this ability, guys. This was so creative when they thought about this. Oh, beat the crap out of you. I hate that thing.
I got the bunch of games have a Christmas hat.
Talk about a freaking fourth wheel. Unsafe area. That sounded like Bendy. That didn't. Wait! I found you!
I found you.
You found me.
That was pretty easy.
This is so exciting.
I thought they were gonna make it really annoying.
Now, can you open that door for me?
Nope.
Oh, yes, the door.
Oh.
I think you'll find it's open now. Oh, and also, let me give you something. Something special.
If I take that too.
Just a small reminder of our game together.
Okay, what is it? Another power? Another power! Wait a second. What is it this time? Fast travel! This is like the bonfire in Dark Souls, dude! Interact with Link or Pike to fast travel between two locations. Dark places you've already been may hold new secrets. Man, that's actually really awesome. Can I sit here and hide with you? I like you. Can we be friends?
Let's be friends.
I appreciate it. That was a heck of a Christmas gift right there. Thank you so much. Ah, we can go through this way. I'm very, very curious. I'm just going to explore here for a little bit, and then we'll go the way I think we're supposed to go. Which this looks like a torturing chamber. Bendy? Hold on! Uh-uh! Okay, nope. 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 The Santa hat don't make you any cuter, by the way, just saying. What do we do, guys? He's just standing there. Do I need to be scared of this thing? He's eating Santa's list. The keepers have taken my friend, locked him away like some animal, just because he's big and strong. But they don't need to fear him, no. If they just make sure to feed him on time, Big Steve won't ever hurt a fly. So this thing's not gonna harm.
These.
Yeah, yeah, show him. We got him these. It's a Reese cup. You like Reese cups, right? Big fella? Thank you. There's a rope. Grab it!
Really?
Decontamination? This is very toxic. What are you talking about? Well, appreciate it. We do have this in here. What is in here? Whoa! It's Bertram Piedmont! What's up, Bertie? Wait, he's looking at us. His eye is following! This man's still alive. I thought it did you in as Henry, bro.
Okay.
Hold on. What? Subject 418? You know who that is, right?
That's Henry.
Yes! He's playing his banjo! That is really freaking cool.
He got his mask!
Wait, his mask is right there. And of course he's in like an occult circle. Now that is cool. That was awesome. We did get to see Sammy in the game after all. Looks like the projectionist head. Oh, this is like a little museum. What's in this one? Or is this the main one? Hold on, who is that?
Excuse me.
Is that Henry?
Sir?
No.
Can you help me?
Henry's 800 pounds.
You must be really lost to be asking me for help.
It's Henry!
I'm just looking for answers about the keepers, Wilson, the cycle. Anything could help.
He ought to know
what's
by now.
Name?
He's done it 500 times.
Audrey, what's yours?
Henry?
Honestly, I've almost forgotten.
Forgotten his own name? It's been so long since you've been in this time loop.
My name is Henry.
Oh my god.
Have you been a prisoner long?
When the keepers think you're a threat to their plans, they lock you away.
Yeah.
Forever.
Him?
Still, it's giving me time to think.
Oh my god. This is amazing.
If you haven't eaten in years, you might not be human.
Ooh, of course not.
But they don't have ornaments.
They don't. They just got lights.
Once upon a time,
cyclebreaker. Once upon a time.
And when
he
that
knew.
Happens, everything begins again.
That makes sense.
Completely new. Obviously, Wilson and the keepers don't want that to happen.
How did you do it?
Reset the cycle. Turns out the ink demon himself is the key.
Bendy's the key.
This
we gotta show him the end, right?
His,
yeah.
He must obey its rules. For now, at least. If you can get him to look at something very specific, it will reset everything.
Uh-huh.
What is it?
Henry ought to know!
It's just a reel of film.
The end!
With the words, the end.
It's the same thing!
I can see it in my mind.
I'm gonna wear out my dress.
They keep it upstairs in the pit.
Upstairs
I'll see if
pit.
I can break in and steal it. Maybe, if I reset the cycle, we could make things better for everyone here.
And what about you?
I just want to go home.
Yeah. Sounds
so
like Henry.
I.
So did I was about to say.
Good luck, Audrey.
Good luck, Audrey.
If you need me again, you know where to find me.
That is amazing! That is awesome! So Henry's been here so long and didn't eat a daggum thing, he lost over 700 pounds. It really looks good on him. Henry was definitely a special case. He figured out how to break the cycle, and now we can do the same thing. Just gotta show Bendy the end film. That's incredible. All right, upstairs. This is where we need to go. Upstairs in the pit. All right, open up. Next. Subject 928. Hold on, what does it say? Are you worthy to walk with the angels? Who is that? But you know what? Look, what's wrong with this picture? She's gone. Oh my god, she's gone! And this is the bad Alice. This ain't the good Alice. Uh-oh, we got another cycle breaker on our hands. Oh, okay, this is open now. Alright, watch out. There's always hope. I mean, who wrote this though? Can't open that door either. We've only got one way to go, which is through. Cutscene! I'm nervous. Brother. Watch out. What now? Oh my god. Not another spider thing. I know, it's just a keeper. Wait, it's just a keeper. Those things are scary as crap. Is he floating or what? Don't skip. We're caught. We are caught. It's Wilson. Oh, I hear
a
Wilson up in close.
Savior comes at last.
Is he
Wilson?
In here with you?
Rest yourself, Audrey. Though still weak.
Wait, hold on,
the
bro.
The keepers can be relentless to strangers.
Okay.
But there's nothing to fear as long as I'm with you. You're safe now.
Really?
You did this to me.
It was your fault.
You brought me here.
Oh,
turns
slap
me into
you right
this,
here
this
now.
Thing. This doesn't make sense. I've never done anything to you.
Open your eyes and look around you. None of this makes sense.
And it's your fault.
Drawn walls, nightmarish creatures, an ancient studio that died out on almost 30 years ago.
It's really been that long.
It's all fiction. Utter nonsense. And yet...
You revived it,
in
bro.
In here, it exists.
In there?
It breathes. It
can we destroy
nourishes
it?
Reality, guided by its master's pen.
Which was
the
jelly,
foundation
right?
For a new reality.
What you got
we
in
can
there, buddy?
Bleed into our own. Just think of it. Anything we create in here, we can release.
He's out there.
Out there.
It's basically the gesture of the ink machine.
But first, this world must be controlled.
Are you serious? Look.
Made safe.
Look.
These.
It really makes a lot of sense.
These angels and demons, are they really life?
Mm.
Or are they just stains?
Oh my god.
Old mistakes ready to be cleansed away for newer, greater things.
This is freaking crazy.
What do you want from me?
I need your help to save my father's life.
What?
Oh my god. Why didn't you just tell me anyway?
This is
well,
our
I
start.
She would have said no.
We'll talk more once we're safely inside.
I still don't trust you, Wilson. Stan, chapter 5, The Dark Revival. If that's not a final chapter title, then I don't know what is. What's wrong with your father? And what does all this have to do with it? I mean, that's basically what the ink machine does is create life. He figured out, like Joey said.
We created life itself, Henry.
Smack him with it. Okay. Abilities have been disabled because of the signal tower? Wait, oh, we're okay as long as we're with Wilson. I thought I was gonna have to beat the crap out of that keeper. Oh, well, there goes our ride. That thing went fast. That's a good thing I didn't try to fight back earlier. Or else what, huh? Wait, what are you doing to the poor guy? Let him go! He's waiting on me.
The demon's evil continues to spread. This world has become a shudder.
Bendy's talking to us telepathically.
What did you say?
Nothing. It was nothing.
Oh, Bendy's telling the truth. Bendy is telling us the
almost
truth.
Almost there. Just a quick stop. Won't take but a moment.
Do you trust this guy? You don't? Yeah, Bendy told us he was lying. Hey! Open up!
The subject will stand in the designated location.
Why do I have to? I'm taking this with me. I don't give a crap what you say. Tommy gun? What? The Tommy gun?
Lethal object detected.
It's not lethal.
The subject will submit all weapons for further.
It can't even kill a butcher gang. Fine, I'll set it down.
Remain still for examination.
More like extermination.
The subject is cleared for entry.
Okay, open up. Wilson, the man who killed the ink demon. I mean, Bendy is right. He definitely did lie about that part.
You.
Why were you able to go around?
Civilized world.
Civilized world.
How do you like my signal towers? They nullify the ink demon's powers so he cannot pass them. I wish I could say I invented them, but it seems our friends at the Gent Corporation.
For some reason, I feel like I'm safer with Bendy.
Long ago.
All right, look at this girl. She reminds me of like a character from Showdown Bandit.
And now, my dear, if you'll excuse me, I have a lot to prepare. We'll talk later. I promise.
Okay,
besides,
then.
Besides, you must be very tired. A quick rest will do you good. Betty will show you to your room. She's my housekeeper, among other things.
What? Keep your mouth shut, Wilson.
You never... never actually killed the ink demon, did you?
No.
Nope.
He's too powerful to destroy. So we sealed him away, trapped him in a different form.
One in a different form.
Smaller,
ooh. He don't really know. He doesn't really know.
It was a fitting prison. Although he seems to have found a way to free himself.
There you go.
But enough talk. We'll deal with that soon enough.
There's some nice fresh blankets all laid out for you. You'll be dreaming in no time.
Okay.
Wait, Wilson? One more thing. If you needed my help, why didn't you just ask?
That's what I said. But would you really have chosen
would
to come
you have
here?
Believed me?
Exactly my point. She really wouldn't have came if she
along.
Knew.
And no more dawdling. This way now.
She walks so silly. I mean, this is like basically their way of bringing Showdown Bandit back. Unfortunately, we'll never get another chapter of that.
There
do I have
is?
To really walk with you, Slowpoke?
There.
Can I explore? Can't explore the laboratory.
It's not very often I have guests to look after. Especially one I can actually talk to. Almost everyone here either can't speak or they're completely mad.
Uh-huh. Well, ironically, Audrey's not able to talk much.
All right. Here we are.
Okay.
In the house.
This does look nice,
you should
but...
see where I sleep. Ugh. But this room...
You know what? You're nice. Why don't we share a bed?
Perfect. I saw to every detail. Bed is clean. The bathroom is on the left.
Let's see. What is it called? The Mug Maiden? Are you going to read me a bedtime story? Oh, God. I swear these things get longer and longer. Oh, my good Lord. This is nuts. For a sleeping draft, pinch of salt, cocoa powder, chamomile, soybeans, Gilson. I can sit here? Well, I mean, what's the point? Talk.
Did
okay.
Do you have any questions?
I've still got a lot of questions.
It's always dark, if that's what you mean.
Mm.
For as long as I can remember.
Yep.
Are you very old?
No. As far as I understand it, I'm something quite new. Although...
Less than a year, maybe?
I didn't turn out the way I was supposed to. One in a long line of failed experiments.
Really?
But Wilson will keep trying.
And do you trust Wilson?
This is the realm of the ink demon. The shadow hangs over us all.
Yeah.
I don't trust anyone. But Wilson takes care of me. Keeps me safe. He wants
I feel like you're
I
being deceived,
him of something
too.
He called his mother? Tell me, is that a good thing where you two are from?
Yeah, well. Sure. Well, that could go either way.
Well,
oh,
no matter. Now,
she's got mommy issues too.
I was told to make sure you get some sleep once you got here. So get nice and comfy and relax.
Okay, will do.
I left something on the table that might just help you nod off. It's my own recipe.
Oh, yeah?
It's very fast.
I really don't
follow the instructions.
Think I want to go to sleep here.
Carefully.
Carefully.
Betty.
I trust Betty,
of
I don't
course.
Trust Wilson.
If you need anything else, I'll come straight away. I'm
this
always
is...
up.
Oh my God. That is nuts. I have to really apologize if it seems like I'm not doing a lot of commentary. I'm just so captivated listening to what's going on in the story. It's been so good. So are we really, we're really going to make this?
What's a Gilson?
What is a Gilson? That's what I was about to say. I thought that was a person's name. Are they really going to let me leave? No. I can go in the bathroom. Oh, hey, Audrey. Long time no see. I can sit on the toilet. Yo. All right. Censored. That is funny. They won't even let you sit on the toilet. That's... I thought all we did was sat, but we did a little more than that. You could have told me what a Gilson was. Library. Yo, you can explore a lot of stuff here. I did not think. Theory about spaces.
Go to bed.
Cooking for every day. The Gilson fish. It's one little strange fish that's hard to come by. The Gilson is known not to be easy to catch and make most matters worse. Gilson can move very fast, making a rare sight. In the end, I was able to snatch up this little guy in a very clever solution. Apparently, the Gilson is sensitive to sound vibrations and will go into shock hearing some sweet music. Crush up the Gilson to the powder and stir water for a powerful soothing drink.
So, I'm looking for...
A fish.
A fish?
Well, that
There's
tea actually sounded pretty dang
something.
Good until they were talking about adding fish oil in it. Observatory. Ah, here's a fish.
Now that's a fish.
Yeah, is that a Gilson though? Are you kidding me? I think we're supposed to play the piano. Let me see if I can grab. It's not going to let me grab.
He's too fast.
Yeah, I understand. Are we supposed to drag the piano closer? I knew I kept passing something that was lighting up. All right, try again.
That did it. Looks like the fish is asleep.
He went to sleep just from that terrible piano playing.
Get away from me, you little stinker.
Whoa. Well, I can explain. But this was your recipe.
I forgot the Gilson again, didn't I?
Yep.
And there's some already ground up in the kitchen, too. I'll bring it up to your room straight away, shall I? Maybe you could put Harold back in his tank.
What? You don't need
dry air.
Okay. Sorry. Wow, she went to a brand new low. That was funny. We made it back. All right. All right, she already had it set up for us. Let's see. Please don't poison me.
Now, just 3 sips of water.
You call that water? That is not water, Audrey. It's official. She's lost her mind.
One.
Something's going to be in the mirror, isn't it? Two.
Two. Three.
Happened. I didn't expect it to be her, though. She poisoned us. She sedated us. What do you think about that?
Good.
That is not good. And we're...
I was almost afraid you'd miss my party.
What?
Huh?
What's going on?
That was her?
Oh, it seems you're just a little overwhelmed.
Yeah, a bit.
It's all right, honey. I understand.
It's friggin' Alice.
Gets to bask in the glory.
Oh my god, she's intimidated by her?
Alice Angel, to be exact.
I know.
That's who I am. Sent from above. Impending perfection.
It's you. I knew she escaped. What does she want, actually?
Right to the chase.
Yep.
I like that. The truth is, you're one of a kind.
Uh-huh.
And to put it bluntly, what I want is your face removed, your skin
like yours?
Peeled away like paper, and your insides torn out and tossed onto my
touch
table.
Her! Touch her with your left hand!
Parts ready for my delicious harvest. And with your generous sacrifice, I'll be beautiful.
This is amazing.
But for now, let's
what makes you think?
Fun. Plenty of time for a bloodbath later.
Oh my god.
Ooh, how about a game? Let's all play a game of riddles.
You're a freaking psychopath.
What a wonderful idea. No.
Nope. She's already saying nope.
Here's the deal. Behind you is the door to freedom.
Okay.
It will only be opened if you solve my little puzzle.
No more fetch quests, please.
Special chair.
Special
then
chair, huh?
I'll throw this heavy switch here. If you get the puzzle right,
okay.
You walk away. Get it wrong, you fry.
You fry? We're in an electric chair? You're freaking kidding me. No way. I recognize the music! Yeah, that's from chapter 5. Wait a sec, this is gonna be very, very crazy. This is an electric chair. How about I put you in it instead? Why would I be able to hide? I mean, the monster's sitting over there in the throne.
The rabbit never sits with the bird, but he loves the playful company of the bear.
This riddle's already insane. Okay, maybe it'll all make sense when we go upstairs. Are you gonna tell me anything? Can I freaking smack you, Alice? This is what we need. This is gonna be the key to, I guess, opening the door.
12 seconds later.
This don't look good. This looks like I'm about to get electrocuted. Okay, try
Hold
again.
Hold on tight, honey. Here it comes. 3, 2, 1.
All right, this is freaky. I had it right, man! I had it freaking right!
1 eternity later.
2. 1.
I really should have swapped the bear. Finally! Finally, but it killed them all! Alice is freaking brutal, dude. And she disappears like she always does. Big old flashy entrance. Light sparking. She's gone. That is not the last we're gonna see of Alice. I'm 100% sure. New fly in your endless web?
No one likes a part, Cooper.
Ah, she's mad because I won. Look, I found it. Our gent pipe. Oh, why are there so many of y'all? So many of them. I haven't used this power since chapter one. Let's see if I still got it. They do.
Critical failure.
Wait, where am I? No, we need to go over there then. How do we get over there?
I'm supposed to do it with magic.
Because these things are activated, they took our powers away. I think I killed one. Baby steps. This is what Dave Ramsey called Dave baby steps right here. Boom, one at a time. Oh, I can shut it off, which means now we're able to use our powers. Oh, here we go. You want to do the honors? Hit her. Punk! Oh my god. Oh god. I'm very nervous right now. She got the Tommy gun! You're mad because you lost your own game?
Still, honey. This is gonna hurt.
Move, Audrey, move! You just stand there and stare at the girl. Hitting her cardboard cutout. It's definitely gonna hurt her. Oh god, she's still standing there. There's a lift up there.
I know you're out there.
Oh, shut it, Alice, shut it. Charge this gent pipe. She is not holding back a dang thing. Oh my god, this is crazy. All right, good thing I charged this gent pipe when I had the chance. Hey! Oh, she caught my backside. All right, open up. Let's put an end to this girl. Is something else? Oh, crap. I don't know, girl. Our boxes. We can climb up. Okay, I did not see this before. Bam. Nope. Try again. Finally, got up here. Oh, I need a charge gent pipe. Dadgummit. All right, it's another one of these control rooms. So this has got to open both sides of the door, right?
Yep.
Oh, wow, thank you. Thank you, wow, that legitimately. Now, our next task is to banish Alice. Let's do it. Coming up there, Alice. We did it. We're gonna sneak around her. You gotta be kidding me. I can't believe we're about to do this. Oh no, we're gonna have to be quiet. Very, very quiet. We're hunting Alice. Do I see her? I see her.
Ooh.
Please tell me we're gonna banish her. We're really about to banish Alice. Ooh, God, this is it. I forget, what button do you press? I used it since chapter one. What button do you press to banish? E. Get her!
How dare you touch me?
You touch with the right hand first to parry the arm, and then you touch her face. Well, what? How did that? Wait. Take the gun away. Come on, Detroit. Survival tactics come in handy now.
Only two options, so why would I stop?
Commander Brown, where you at? We know who that is. Oh my god.
You have my face. It's our face.
Our face. She's actually getting to see her this time.
Beautiful.
Okay.
Always were.
Wow, what a freaking moment.
Why does this feel so familiar?
Cause it's happened before. Ask Henry.
Audrey.
She don't
Alice,
even remember.
I cannot begin to tell you how good it is to see you.
Is that good, Alice?
This must be your wolf.
Uh-huh.
Audrey, meet Tom. He's my protector.
What's up, Tom? Thomas Connor.
Just in time. Now I understand why you don't like being called Alice.
The machine creates many of the same forms.
Yes, like many Boris's.
On the inside, we're all pretty different.
Yeah, well, for sure.
From now on, I'm gonna call you something other than Alice.
Let's call you Bobby.
It just doesn't suit you.
Oh, what do you have in mind?
Allison!
How about...
Allison Pendle! You know it.
Allison.
She knows!
It's not bad.
Audrey knows! That was her real name.
I'll try it out.
Yep.
But only if you can tell me what in heaven's name you're doing in Wilson's retreat.
Wilson! I almost forgot. I have to get back right away.
Yeah, she's got some very short-term memory.
Wilson's our enemy.
Do you even know him? Have you ever talked to him?
Audrey, don't be deceived. Listen to Bendy.
That's good enough for me.
Look, it sounds like he has a plan to kill the ink demon. For good. And I think he can help us all.
Hmm.
I just need to go back and hear him out.
Well, if it's true...
I really don't know.
You'll both need as much help as you can get.
Don't listen.
The ink demon won't go down without a fight.
I don't trust Wilson.
Tom and I will gather some of our friends.
But Tom Anyone ought to be the most untrusting person there is, dude.
You too, Allison.
You too, Allison.
Mind if I take this?
That is amazing. She's got the Tommy gun. Yo, that is so cool. I want to keep going so bad. I don't want to stop here. All right, we're going to go a little further. Can we loot Alice? Nope. Allison already did. This is the Allison Pendle that Joey drew for Henry. Joey drew. I really need to stop it here, guys, but Levy's so tired. She's so exhausted. She can't even enjoy this.
I'm so tired.
I know, baby. You want me to do it? Okay, I'm pausing it there. That's a good place to stop. Guys, I gotta let my little girl get some rest. She is absolutely beat after today. It's very ironic that Twisted Alice would die the same exact way she did in the previous game. They're the same characters, they just don't remember anything about the past. And it turns out the same thing might be happening to Henry. He might be losing his memory after going through the loop so much. Anyway, calling it quits here. Next episode is the last, ladies and gentlemen, so make sure you subscribe, stay tuned, and I'll see you next time.